wealth. We gave them jobs, we gave them homes, we gave them national health. They had free education, there's nothing which they lack. So now I have to ask you, just what do they give back? How did they repay the gifts we gave? They sent innocent British people to the grave. What are our people supposed to have done? How many Muslims did we kill? Not a single one. They sent all their prophets back home to Pakistan and learned their hateful creed from a perversion of the Quran. Islamic clerics and mad mullahs with their code of hate set the course that pretty soon would seal their students' fate. Supposed to have done. How many?